Hello everybody, my name is Evil Nickel and welcome back to Cuphead. Now, the last time we played this, that robot was kicking our ass. I think I spent like an hour trying to beat that guy and I couldn't do it. So hopefully on this episode, we'll defeat the robot and we'll be able to move on with the game because this guy is definitely difficult. So I'm not sure how many more bosses I have on this part of the island. Well, this is even the last part of the island, but hopefully we'll know some answers by the end of this video, because okay, let's gotta remember, destroy this top one first. Oh no, okay. It's okay, that's just 1 HP. Okay, so that's dead. Okay, watch out for those things. I think the problem I had last time was I was a little upset. I was a little upset of how things were going. So I really wasn't focusing all that much on what it is that I needed to do. I need to avoid these guys right now. Oh god, that was close. Okay. And there you go. Perfect! See, I'm already doing much, much better. Okay, we gotta destroy that guy right there. We're gonna hit that guy. Come on. Oh, why was I not looking at the... Okay, that was my fault. I'm gonna try it again. I wasn't really looking at the head. I was just... Oh, man. Down. Come on, and destroy that. Come over there. Destroy this up here. Okay, that's dead. Oh my god. Okay. Let's try this again. There we go. I just gotta keep going small and then releasing my little small thing. Releasing the little small, the little miniature plane. I gotta go underneath that barrier. Okay, let's go. I just gotta watch out for those things. Just keep shooting, no matter what. Shooting is better than not shooting at this point. There you go. Go up, there you go. I gotta stay up here at the top. And whether or not I hit them, it doesn't matter. As long as I avoid those things, then I can focus on actually trying to hit them. Oh shit, that was close. Parry that one, yes. Because I knew I could parry it. That's the only reason I parried it. Come on. Yes! I got him! Fucking finally! Oh my god. Oh man. Oh, that was so hard. But we got him. We got him in record time. Oh shit. I gotta be. Perfect. Okay, now let's do some, I'm trying to do some running guns now, because I haven't done... Oh, what is this? Dr. Kyle's robot. Okay, let's do a running gun. Let's see, what does this guy say? Ah, that was gang. Always taking 10 notes to express 2 notes worth of music. He has no conception of what I mean by less is more. I know you agree with me. Go convince that tin-headed clock. He won't listen to me anymore. That's fine. Rugged Ridge. Let's do Rugged Ridge. So we can move on with the story. Oh, of course. That's a great start to the game. Okay, let's go. Come on. Oh, shit. Okay, let's go. I don't know if this shotgun one is like the best option for me right now. Okay, let's go back to the map. I need to equip the homing one. And I need to equip my constantly charging super again. Okay. If all my bullets hit him... Oh my god. Okay, yeah, if I'm... What? You weren't even blowing yet! Cheating-ass cat. Oh my god, okay. Oh, it takes so long to kill. Okay. Let's see if you can kill these ghosts. I'm gonna say, you try to shoot this guy. No, you can't kill him, because I'm hitting him with a bunch of these things and he's not dying. Okay, whatever, let's go. Oh, man. Of course. Come on, there you go, perfect. Okay, let's go, let's go. Oh. We gotta avoid that guy, let's go. Oh, come on! Oh, no! Okay, perfect. And perfect. Perfect timing. Oh, no. Oh, no. Okay, it'd probably be best to equip this one here. Oh, my God. Seriously, guys, get away from me. Ah, and then I missed a coin. Dang it. Oh, that was close. Okay, let's go, let's go, let's go. The wall? Okay. Fuck me, of course. I wasn't even a third of the way there yet. Dang it. Okay. Don't take any hits at the beginning of this. Let's just try to make this as quick as possible. Over? Oh, I can go under this guy. I didn't even see that. Why would I go up? If the guy who threw it was... That's a freaking boomerang. Okay, come on. Yes, perfect. I'm almost there. Okay. Ah, dang it! How did I miss that coin? Okay, this guy here. Maximize damage. Perfect! I didn't even have to deal with that guy. That's good, that's good. A fork with an arrow? Oh, there's Chalice back there. Looking sexy as always, Chalice. Okay. Oh, shit. Okay, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Yes, perfect! Let's go, let's go, let's go! Kill that guy, kill that guy. Okay, good, good, good. He didn't even get a chance to spit at me. Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh, with your sassy walk! Look at you! Strut that walk! Oh, the animation for this guy is just priceless! Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh shit! I don't care about the coin! I don't care about the coin! Oh no! Oh no! Okay, good, 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 good! Oh, come on! Is that him laughing? Okay. Oh, oh. Oh, come on. Okay, okay, okay. I'm sorry. I wasn't trying to laugh at you, dude. Oh no. Yes! I did it. I did it anyways. Fuck you. Oh man, that was so close. Oh, that's some scary stuff there. That's some really scary stuff. But I finished him, so that's good. Let's see. What do we get? At least a B. Come on. Give me a B. A C. That's not what I wanted. I didn't want a C, I wanted a B. Come on. Alright, well that one's done. Let's see if there's any other running guns we missed. Okay, we got that one. Is there anything here? No. Okay, we can come up here. That's where we fought Calla Maria. Ah, that's it. It's all the running guns. I thought we had more running guns than that. I don't know why I thought there was... Try your luck! Railroad Wrath. Oh, I should have switched my weapons. A great plan. Okay, that's fine. And begin. That's a pink. Uh-oh. Uh-oh, no, give me away from this guy. Give me away from him. Okay, good, 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 good. Oh, I tried to parry it. That was an attempt to parry. That wasn't just me being stupid. That was an actual attempt to parry. There we go. There we go. More parries. Got a parry on that ass. I don't think this is a good weapon for this, just because, well, it's getting the ice for me, so it's pretty much just sit here and hit them occasionally, and oh shit, oh, they parry, they're throwing them on things, so if I don't kill them, then they will parry for me, and that is bad news, because that will get me closer to them, which I don't want to be closer to them. I'm pretty sure he's a cool guy, but I like our distance. Yeah, see, that's why I don't want to be closer to him. Okay, good. So... okay, cool, I have the, I don't know why I have that super again. Every single time, it always resets my super back to, like, the original one. I don't remember equipping that one. The last one I had was for Marine Corps. Just gotta stand right here, then. Yeah, the last one I had was for Marine Corps. And... is this literally all I have to do is stand right here? He's never gonna hit me. I just have to stand right here. Okay, that's fine. I'm just gonna do this. I don't care how cheap it is. Look at this. This guy... this is definitely an easy boss. This is definitely an easy boss. Look at that. This guy is insanely easy. Okay. What is this? Okay, now it's not so easy, huh? This is where you start getting just a little challenging. Oh, shit! Oh, no, I died! Oh, so close. It's best for me to stay in the middle there. Because I have to... I have to go left and right. So, if I stay in the middle, then I can avoid all of that. And all I gotta do is react. No! Okay. Okay, come on. Oh! Okay, perfect. Gotta use my soup, my ultimate little attacks here. Whenever possible to clear the map. I don't know how much damage they do, so I don't know if I should save it whenever I know for a fact it's gonna hit the boss. Which I probably should. Ah. Okay. This part's easy. This part's easy. Just stand here and shoot the boss. That's all I gotta do. Takes no thought. I can literally sit here and stare at you guys this whole time. The whole time. And I'll still kill this boss without taking a single hit. That's how easy this is. I mean, they didn't think this one out all the way through. They should have probably put like a handhold in between the train. But hey, you know. Hey, it's good for me, so I'm not gonna complain. No, I think it's the... I think it's... actually, I'm not gonna try that. Oh, shit. Because I know this game likes to change things up on me. Yes, answer me, please. Uh-oh. There we go. Now it's gotta sit here and do damage to this guy. Oh, don't hit it! Oh, that almost hit me. I can't believe it. Okay, come on, transfer me. There you go. Come on. Yes, okay, this one's dead. So now I can... oh, good! Goody, goody. Yes, transfer me, please. Okay, so now I gotta destroy the steam engine. Destroy the steam engine from within. Oh god. What is he doing? Oh, okay, he shoots a little plate. Uh-oh. There we go. Finish his ass! Finish his ass! Yes! I got him! Alright. Oh, that was... that was harder than it needed to be. Okay. Alright, let's see what we got. P minus. That's fine by me, I do not care. Okay. Let's see. Perfect! Phantom Express. That's what it was called? Oh! Equal Hell! Oh, this is it. Has to be close to the end of it. Mm-hmm. All bets are off. Okay. Well, I'm going to do this one on the next episode because I am all out of time. So thank you everybody so much for being here. If you like my videos, please subscribe. And I will see all of you on the next video.